Hey guys, I'm showing you how to do that black screen in Safari. I bet you guys are going, how to do that black screen in Safari. First you want to do that double app thing, double page thing, press that, press private, and done. Damn, thing's black. So, you guys are wondering how to do that. Like everybody does that, you could also turn it off by doing the same way, so you could turn it off. So that's, you guys could have the